Hi, I'm Leena Kejriwal, photographer and installation artist. Today I'm going to share with you my public artwork titled Missing. And I need your help to launch this project. Around 12 years ago, I became involved with NGOs in Kolkata, working on the issue of human trafficking and prostitution of young girls. Like many of you, I had very little exposure to this issue. So I was shocked to learn that there are 3 million prostituted women in India, and 1.2 million of them are young girls. The average age of recruitment of girls into prostitution is between 9 and 12 years. The fact is that female trafficking is a lucrative business with few risks for the traffickers. As an artivist, I strongly feel it is time to communicate this important issue in a non-preachy, interactive and eye-catching way so that the general public sits up and takes notice. Missing is a series of larger-than-life black silhouettes of young girls placed against the urban skyline. Constructed from iron sheets, forged and painted pitch black, they seem like sharp black holes cut out into the sky. Holes into which millions of girls disappear from the face of the earth. The artwork has an augmented reality app that allows anyone with a smartphone or device to engage with the installations. To get started, simply launch the app and tap start. Point the device at the silhouette on the horizon and watch them transform on the screen. Missing was launched at the India Art Fair to great reviews. Together, we have the power to change the statistics and save millions of girls from becoming just another missing girl. I urge you to participate wholeheartedly. There are more human slaves in the world today than ever before in the history of mankind. You can help create more awareness on this issue and join me on this campaign. Wherever you are, be a part. Like, share, contribute.